Anna.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm great, thank you. Hana, tell me please, how old are you now?
I'm 13 years old.
13 years old, that's very good. And is this you? Is this you?
Yes.
Okay, how old were you in this picture?
I'm 10 years old.
You were 10 years old, that's very good. Tell me please, where were you? Where were you?
I was at supermarket.
It was at supermarket. Okay, and I can see you were at some restaurant. Okay, what did you do there?
I did eat.
I ate. Very good. So, you were 10 years old. Tell me please. When you were 10 years old, did you play hide and seek?
No.
No, I didn't. Uh-huh. Okay. Did you swim?
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Did you speak English?
Yes, I did.
Did you play with dolls?
Yes, I did.
Did you go to school?
Yes, I did.
That's fantastic. Okay, Hana, tell me please, three things that you did when you were 10 years old.
I played the piano.
Mm-hmm.
I read the book.
You read books, okay.
I played the chess.
You played chess. That's very good. Okay, now tell me three things that you didn't do.
I didn't play basketball.
You didn't play basketball, okay.
I didn't swimming pool.
You didn't go to swimming pool. Mm-hmm. You didn't go to the park. That's very good. Okay, tell me, what food did you like when you were 10?
I liked seafood, chicken,
mm-hmm.
Hamburger, and milk tea.
You like seafood, chicken, hamburger, milk tea. That's good. And what food do you like now?
I like new tea and hamburger.
And hamburger. That's good. Pretty much the same. Okay, thank you very much, Hana. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.